shocking no disqualification match. Making his way to the ring from the United Kingdom, the God of Pain.
Is completely distracted.
Yeah, and with his back to the action like this, anything can happen.
Anderson from behind.
And the hardcore icon answers back. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Has the headlock.
Knocked into the middle of next week.
There's a seasoned counter by the hardcore one.
So much on the line in this one. And like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE. Oh, big elbow. That should do it. Oh, my gosh.
The excitement of the air is palpable for this no-holds-barred contest. Collar and elbow tie-up.
I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. A shoulder block.
Anderson controlling the waist. What a match this is going to be. Stopped by Anderson.
Watch it.
He might have lost some teeth there.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Ah, big collision with that restraining wall.
Two. Watch out! Wow, going all in, and man, did it pay off.
Where else but in the WWE are you going to see something like that? And this is going to return to the ring.
Whoa, whoa! That'll put your lights out quick.
Oh, wow.
He's going for
What's he up to here?
Again, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes.
Well, I think that's about to be put to the test here.
Nice reversal. Big kick echoing around the arena. Oh, the punch connects. And there's the head scissor. An aggressive shot to the midsection.
The kick connects. Wow! Anderson's lights just got put out. Very smart move there by Anderson.
Anderson goes behind.
And he hits him with an impressive combination of kicks.
Struggling for control.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Things are about to get ugly.
Watch out!
Ooh, head first into the chair.
Oh, man.
Anderson wants to fly.
Oh! What? Does he have his eyes open? Uh-oh, a steel chair. Hey!
Wow, he was just about to get his head.
What was that? Oh, he got him on that one. This.
And now, looking to put
it. The hardcore icon got it.
Oh, don't do this.
This is it. Here we go.
Oh, the hardcore icon. This could be it. Cover. Two. Oh, out of nowhere. Look out. Oops. Heads up!
Oh, good God, that's it. Their bodies have to be shattered to pieces.
Oh, no!
Just a little too slow there. Again, this is a no disqualification match.
Watch out, he's got a chair.
Oh, good Lord, stop this. For the love of God, somebody stop him. No disqualification match. Again, these men can do anything they want to each other.
What's he think he's going to do with that?
Oh, my gosh. He's placing his head in a chair. He's placing his head in a chair. Anderson wants to take another chance.
Uh-oh. Oh, man. A big-time miss.
A bit of a test of strength here.
Oh, gosh. The ref's not going to tolerate much more of this. Ah! I got a feeling, Michael, that somebody's going to get hurt and get hurt badly in this one.
Here we go. Here we go. He's hanging on for dear life.
Sometimes the moves in no disqualification matches cause as much damage to you as they do your opponent. That's always something that you want to avoid, in my opinion. But then again, I don't really like to get hurt. These guys.
That's it. He's had enough.
The hardcore.